I walked into the building here this morning and the security guards were amped up. I can only imagine the players. Welcome to EA Sports. We are just seconds away now from puck drop. The slap shots take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Takes control of the puck. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Poor pass on the play, and the puck leaves the zone. Slides the puck up from the left side. Good stand-up hit on the play. Puck picked up by Dupuis. Here's a short pass to Christian. Offside the call, we'll get a reset. We're still in the early stages of this period. Still looking for our first goal. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Gets it over to Heward. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kill. The Germans have it behind the cage. Passed up ahead. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Sends it into the offensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Dupuis.
And
he covers the boom there. Heward's moving the puck through his own zone. The Germans have it against the wall. Grabbed along the board by Gill. And that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. With possession along the wall. Now that pass doesn't go. Handles the pass at center. Driving right to the front. Puck grabbed by Heward. And now it's grabbed by Christian. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Moves it to the middle. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Still no score in this one. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Pass to Heward. Through pass ahead. Quick feed to Heward. Can't make it work. Moves it to the middle. Oh, and they couldn't complete that. Quick pass over to Heward. Talbot's taking it from his own end. Directed over to Kill. Hammers it! Oh, stops it with the glove! Great reflexes there! Past the midway mark in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Pass back to the point. Great read as he crouches down to block it. Moves it quickly over to Christian. And now he moves it quickly to Lee. Gill's got it to the side. Oh, and a misfire, and we stay tied.
James, you don't get many opportunities in a game like this to break the tie. That was a golden one, and he ends up missing the net on the one-timer. I wouldn't have bet on that.
The slap shots move the puck in the defensive zone. And now it's over to Talbot. Takes the return feed. They put the puck into the offensive end. Talbot's exploring options with the puck. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. And now he moves it to Talbot. Comes up with the stop. Wagner's going to slow things down and up for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Late goings of this period. The game is still scoreless. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. The Germans have it now. And he slides it quickly to Christian. From his own end, he picks up the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Talbot. And the puck skips away after that move. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. And he takes the pass. And now he angles it across to Talbot. The Germans will play from the defensive zone. Nice zone entry on the left side. Stoppage in play as we get an offside. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Hewitt's won the draw inside the neutral zone. They'll go to work offensively here. Here's a pass in front. And that caroms off a twig in front of the net. And he takes the feed.
Did he steamroll over top of him there, Seaball?
Look out. That was a freight train on that one.
And there's the save. There's the horn, ending the first period. Both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment. Period number two set to go here. Officials moments away from dropping the puck. Both teams still feeling each other out as we are scoreless here to start the second. Ray Ferraro sees the game like very few people do. Ray, what did you make of that first 20 minutes?
I'd like to see somebody get a little aggressive here offensively. There's nothing going on in this scoreless game.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Still scoreless in this one. Nice job tying up his opponent. On the attack along the boards. Takes the shot. Denies him on the play. Wagner's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. And there's a little boost from off the wing as the centers were tied up there. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call. Christian's hack, not a popular one in the eyes of the officials here.
Talbot's got that zone ability that helps him generate scoring, guys. With more ice available on the power play, let's see if he can get a good look here.
Hewitt's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Back to the point it goes. Moves it to Talbot. Pass, save and a beaut. Power play set to roll on as the centers get ready for the faceoff. And sneaks in and grabs possession. Boom! What a hit!
Man, James, we're feeling that up here. What a solid body check delivered there. He's known for this, and he doesn't miss this opportunity.
Kills got it in the offensive zone. Nothing doing on that. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. And the referee caught that trip on the play. We've got a delayed penalty coming up. And he sprints to the bench to get the extra attacker out on the ice. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Talbot. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment.
Oh, you can see his frustration, James. He's just trying to play the puck there, but he ends up tripping the opponent.
The slap shot send their man advantage unit out once more.
What an opportunity here on a 5-on-3 power play. See if he can get one and two goals with the man advantage.
Scooped up along the wall by Talbot. Takes the feed. Talbot's going to play it to the corner. Sacrifices the body to block that in front. Christian's got it in the defensive end. Takes the puck behind his own cage. Handles the pass. Scores! What a finish on the play! The slap shots have built themselves a one-goal lead here in the second. Let's see if they can build on it now.
They'd like to take control of the game if they can. They now have the one-goal margin, but they want to stretch it out.
From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. A chance in front!
They've played well, and now they've earned this spot in the game.
Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. The Germans get a hold of the puck along the boards. And that pass goes awry. And he connects with the long bomb. The Germans will play it in their own end. Handles the pass into the middle of the ice. The slap shots gain possession in their own end. From the open ice, they gain the line. Oh, that just sounded painful. And that's blocked in traffic. Taken along the wall by Christian. There's the whistle. We got an offside. More than half the period has expired. The slap shots have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Puck is dropped, play resumes. Quick pass to Gill. Moves the puck along the half wall. Huge stop by Wagner.
He gets into the zone and he's like a predator. He's hunting around for that one-timer. When it comes, he can powder it. This time, the goalie's on top of it.
Gill's got the puck along the wing. Centering feed! Doesn't go as it's off a stick. Here's a chance in front. He scores! Aye, aye, captain! Officials getting ready to drop the puck to get play back underway. And play resumes.
Sorry about your toes, James, that I just jumped on. That was a huge hit.
Breakaway! And they score! And we've seen this sack before, Razor.
You get in that close, and he's got the puck. Good night. He doesn't miss from there.
Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Buster a shot! Misses wide!
He's got to get this puck on the net. He's got all kinds of time to shoot it. But he fires it over top.
Just put it on the net. Taken by Christian. And that's broken up. Picked up along the boards by Heward. And now it's over to Gill. Takes a shot. And that was stopped. Let's see what the officials are calling. Talbot's stick work will land him 2 minutes for slashing. Look tonight at their power play unit.
Will be their initial power play of the evening, James. The best power plays, they move the puck and move their feet at the same time. You'll force the penalty kickers back a little more defensively than they'd like to be.
Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Can't make the connection on the pass. Errant pass, and they can't connect. Slick feed. Now he slides it up to Cap.
Huron's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
And a successful clearing attempt. Moves into the offensive zone. Oh, man, he got hit again.
Man, he must feel like a pinata out there. He's been on his backside a half a dozen or more times tonight.
Dumps the puck in. And the power play unit comes up empty on that one.
Well, the only thing that happened on that power play was the clock rolled along. Very few chances, not much danger.
The centering feed! Huron's won the draw. The slap shots move the puck in the defensive zone. And now he moves it to Gill. Tries to get the puck to Talbot. Pass broken up. And that concludes the second period of play. Still one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next. Sabolski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you all the action. Period number three is set to get underway. Game is not over yet. Let's see if they can try to rally back here in the third, but they've got a long way to go. Ray Ferraro is between both benches. Ray, what do you make of the first two periods tonight?
The Slap Shots are going to be able to play their full bench of players here with a comfortable lead. That's the result of a solid 40 minutes that they've played.
At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Christian's going to
come out of the goal.
And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. The Germans have it now. Takes it and looks ahead. Takes the puck at the point. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Puck exits the zone. The Slap Shots will play it in their own end. Passes the puck over to Gill. Sends it across. And that's a smart heads-up play by Wagner. Unable to reach that one. Puck scooped up by Talbot. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Picked up along the wall by Heward. They've got numbers here. Sends it over. Denies him on the one-timer. And it's kicked away. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Scoops up the puck now. Tries to get it to Heward. Moves it to the middle. Another pass. Uses the force on that hit. Moves the puck to the attacking area. And he's able to handle that one.
Wagner's played poorly. The forwards and defensemen have played poorly. You can wrap a bowl around this one, James, and package it up. That's a bad night.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. A lot of offense in this one, mostly from one side. We've got 4-1 to score. Along the half wall with the puck. Can't pull the trigger. They gain the zone from the left side. Oh, he got all that. What a save by Wagner.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised. He was dead center and open to shoot that puck. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Let's get the call.
Everybody's trying to work their way through this, but everybody seems to be making the wrong decision out there. This night is not going very well.
Huron's won the draw here, and they're on the attack. There's another stop. Dupuis lugging the puck. Slides it on over to Christian. Grabs control of it at the point. Centering feed! Great defensive play to pick off the pass. Talbot's got the puck. Sends the pass in front. And that's stopped. Oh, and some lost momentum as the puck leaves the zone. Time winding down here. One last chance with this man advantage.
They've spent too much time going up and down the ice. They're going to get it into the zone quickly.
Quick feed to Heward. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone.
Well, the power play melts away. They don't get anything on it. I don't think it's particularly important because they've got such a nice lead here. They just want to run the clock out.
Works it across to Heward. Gets the puck in deep. The Germans gain possession along the wall. With the bank pass. And that plays offside. We got a faceoff coming up. And here we go.
Yeah, James, that shot is so late. The goalie's not expecting it anymore. And when you shoot it like this, you're going to get somebody to bark at you. I'll tell you why I don't like this fight. I get that he's frustrated, but my feet are sore. I've been standing down here for 2.5 hours.
How does it impact us? Those are the real questions we ask here. Play set to resume here finally after a spirited scrap just moments ago. Hewitt's won the draw. Let's see what they can do with possession. Here's a short pass to Talbot. The Germans get a hold of it. Moves it quickly over to Dupuis. Puck picked up by Talbot. Takes it to the front. Monster save by Wagner.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
You're almost at the point where the clock can't move fast enough. Down by a bunch and now shorthanded. Can really unload it, and when they shoot it, you crowd the goalie, try and make it difficult for the vision to be there, and you bang a rebound in.
Grabbed along the boards by Talbot. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. The Germans have the puck in the corner. The slap shots have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Along the right wall and into the offensive end. The Germans gain possession. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Through center. Sends it in front. Oh, he comes up with a stop. Passes it over to Talbot. Oh, and here's the pass. Trapper saved. Didn't get all of it, but still enough. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. Considered a win for the penalty killers as the power play fails to execute.
Oh, a good power play is about 20%, James. That one falls in the other 80%. They don't get it done. The power play expires.
The slap shot scooping up along the boards. 2-1-1. What an opportunity here. Moves it to Talbot. Slides the puck across to Gill. Sends it down low. Great heads-up play in the defensive zone. It's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there. Now a quick pass to Gill. They go on the attack through center. We got a whistle offside to call. Officials ready to drop the puck and get things back underway. The slap shot's get a hold of the puck off the draw. There's the whistle. Let's get the call for the officials. The clock
clock's pretty well just running out when they take this penalty, James. This game is gone by now.
Done with each other down there.
No, they're gonna bark at each other on the way to the penalty box, but into the box they go. Time to sit down.
Back up the way as he wins the try inside the offensive zone. There's the final horn, and this one's in the books.
Brady wants to talk about the benefits of skating. There was a team that skated hard, and the other team just couldn't keep up.
Well, while they were skating, they were drawing penalties, so power play gets on the ice and is excellent. I mean, that was a dominant performance. They can't look for anything more.